slurping on some circle juice.
Tony stashed most of his stuff here when Stark Industries went under. And if anyone knows where Tony is, it's Jarvis.
This trail should take us to the Archive's secret entrance.
Cool. Well, it's a nice day for a hike.
Yeah, that's the spirit. Are you wearing that communications bud I gave you?
Yeah, practically invisible.
So we don't need to be immortal for it.
All right, Deja. Another count.
All right, there we go.
Last of Us, though. Old man and Regal.
So why did you go back to the Chimera?
Well, I didn't. He did.
So, did he scare away the Resistance?
You know, honestly, Kamala, I don't remember anyone being there.
Now, the big guy had a run-in with a few S.H.I.E.L.D. agents, but after that, nothing.
Oh, right.
I think I found something!
Bit of a tight squeeze.
Yeah, watch your head.
Here, let me help.
Thanks. There's a clearing just ahead. The entrance should be there.
Cool. So what does Jarvis actually look like?
Like an outdated hard drive from 1998.
Okay, new question. What does a 1998 hard drive look like?
Oh, God.
Wow.
Finally, this means we're close.
Oh, wait.
As well it should.
Got him. Send in containment units.
Dr. Banner, what do I do?
Run.
What?
Time of smash cunts. Right, let me just read this. Alright. So that was the glowing green shit I was doing. The gamma rage flowing through. Sorry about the break. Just trying to clean up something real quick. You know, be incident. Right, we're all good. Good to go. And easy. Oh, I keep forgetting it's a fucking holdex. These are the prototypes.
This is where they make them. This isn't a Stark facility, it's an AIM facility. That's my guess. AKA, I'm pretty sure I've played this level before. There's a boss fight into this level. Oh shit, Hulk's down. Was it saying it's in the health bar? Apologies about that. My bad. Get this. Jiggy be con. Where'd he go? Can you fucking not? I'm gonna deal with these cunts first. You're dead. Don't come at me like that. Dumbass.
Is that you? Hope that was you. Sure hope you brought a change of clothes.
Shit.
By your silence that you are not amused. That's okay. I don't think Bruce likes my jokes either.
No, Bruce.
Okay. I won't mention the guy with the glasses.
I didn't know this was here last time I played this. I'll think it. It's been a while since I played it, to be fair.
What? Oh crap, you're right. This doesn't look temporary. Hey. We good?
Okay. Fair enough.
We're cool.
That's as good. That's as good as you're gonna get, mate. Oh, I'm a bit of a stomper.
They've set up shop. We've got to find Jarvis and get out of here. That must be the archive up ahead.
I'm sure. Gaze though. Yeah.
Guess AIM took over the place. Still think Mr. Stark's here?
head through the vents and take a look.
Big smash down.
Aims everywhere. You distract them. I'll find the way in.
I think code green would be the more appropriate.
This might be a bad idea. Crap! They're closing it all down.
Someone's not closing it all down if they're already fucking in. The beekeepers. I hope we get aim in the fucking MCU. Aim in the MCU would be awesome to see. I mean, well, technically, right, we did get aim kinda in Iron Man 3. You know, I'd like to see more of them. Which we didn't really get, like, comics in, you know? So they all wear beekeeper uniforms, and they all do weird super science shit. We just kinda got Aldrich killing and, like, yeah. I'd love to see MODOK. I know that in the Iron Man 3 video game we got MODOK, but I'm pretty sure that shit ain't canon, so. Obviously, MODOK being an Iron Man villain, it wouldn't make as much sense, but MODOK could easily be an Avengers level villain. I mean, this entire game's a little bit. I'm pretty sure anyway, I don't know too much about it. But I'm pretty sure that MODOK's, you know, the Avengers game's about taking down MODOK, so. I'd say it's an Avengers level threat. Bollocks! Oh, fuck.
Distract them. I'll find a way in.
Oh, you little cunt.
They've got guards all over the place. This might be a bad idea. Crap! They're closing it all down. I'm in.
See you later, peacekeeper.
These vents are huge. Looks like AIM built around the original archive. Everything's new.
Y'all want to do this? Y'all do not want to do
this. That was close. They almost saw me. Ow.
Whew. Tough titties.
Reserve combat personnel deployed.
Hello!
The original archive must be deeper inside the building.
This is a gamma. is. There's Hulk in the middle. Yeah, that's an armored Hulk, or it looks like Abomination at the end. Where's Maestro actually? But I know he's in the third campaign for this game. The Clan Bar. Hello. Everybody follow me. Bitch. Alright, I best did it. I don't know what I did there, but it did some.
Stop! Retract the walkways. Evac the subjects to Site 3.
Alton's here?
All critical failure. Entry vulnerable. All non-essential.
They're keeping something on the top floor. Meet me there? It might be the archive.
Yeah, I'm trying to open this chest, leave me alone. I didn't mean to tap R1, but that works too. Oh, I remember this bit pissing me off because I couldn't do the fucking jump in between them. I really hope I don't embarrass myself with doing that again! Get smacked, bitch.
There's a path up through the research lab. You have to bust through the server room.
This isn't you. This monster isn't you, Doctor. He wouldn't want this research destroyed. He needs...
Fuck off, man. Fucking morning. You big purple bastard. Yeah, that's what I thought. Oh, you wanna fucking go? Ah, nice. Nailed it. Uh-oh. to get up. Break that, break that. Off I go. These guys, huh? Damn bees. Bees don't hurt me. Oh, it's a fucking purple con again. Oh, fucking morning. Where are you, big bastard? Fuck you. Fuck another one! Mate, can you not? Oh, fuck. Oh, you fucking fucker. Mine's got to shut up. This is getting intense. And my hair isn't going back, which is annoying. It's in my face. Fucking moaning, security drive. Break your shield or that. Hey! Hey! Fuck off! Cat. Dog creature. Fucking weirdo. Oh, I hate going into the roof. Okay, can I just run past everything? I might be able to. I might be doing a not so big run.
I can help you.
Yeah, right.
Oh, right, that.
Let me help you, Bruce. It isn't too late.
Health, yum. This screams boss fight.
You made it!
They were keeping the humans in here. What happened? This is where they hurt them. Hulk. I need you to destroy this lab. Smash!
Restrain the Hulk! You saw the truth, Banner. You were the only one. We're fixing the damage the Avengers did. What we did all those years ago. There is a chance for all those Inhumans to have a better life. We can still save the Inhumans from your fate. They want a cure.
He's lying. He's not saving anyone.
I wish you didn't have to come to this.
Fuck you.
I can see you fighting him. You don't want to be his thing. But you're weak. Both of you.
These purple guys are really pissing me off, man. I think you can rip up the fucking ground with them though, that's pretty cool. Especially when it actually damages the ground, doesn't just give you a shit ton of scrap, but it's not actually broken anything. That's fun. Ooh! That's a unique animation, that's cool! And just beat on him while he's down? Can you fucking not? Oh fuck, wait. Wah! Good to use. Ah, dodging the fuck. Fuck you, exosuit. Titanfall looking ass motherfucker. Y'all eating a whole cluster.
If you can't stop the Hulk, then I will. I have to.
Here it comes. Get out of there, run, is what I think she said. Game's kinda broken. I do enjoy when the game, just fucking breaks. There you go, dialogue's back, as is. Music.
No way! The archive!
This has to be the way in. Hulk, I think I found Mr. Stark's archive. I'm gonna try to get it open, okay?
Okay. Indeed. Okay, indeed. What do you have for me? Throggy. Throg! I didn't know that. No, it's Throg. It's an alright looking jacket. Alright. No, I do like that suit. Looks pretty dope. It's from Future State, right? Battle set. It's pretty good looking as well. So anyway, I'm gonna end it here. That's why I'm fucking about with this. Because as we shift perspective to the next character, it's been half an hour, which means that's time to end the video. So if you liked, disliked, hit those buttons respectively. Hit the bell if you decide to subscribe and you want to be notified when I next upload. And give me a comment, let me know how you feel about the video and the content that I am creating and about me as a personality. So give me a little time and then we'll end it. All right. I'll see you in the next one.